sight down, but I miss Silk Road. They sold illegal shit, and that's the reason I got my first gun. Used to load my sight and go and buy illegal drugs. But last year they got hip to us and shut the sight down. One time I logged into the dark net and seen some dead bodies. Then I witnessed somebody kill theyself in a rare room. It was dark as hell, a white girl in the bathroom. She overdosed on pills, all you seen was some perfume. Stole a SSC and I snuck in my daddy bedroom. He used to have his gun and his cars on the headboard. Then I copied his ID and went into some stores. But they couldn't tell cause I looked just like that. Used my cousin as a decoy, then I bribed him with some action figures. Just started fucking with the banks this year and I made six figures. A fiend tried to run off of my money and I cut off his fingers. Catfished a lame white boy for 6,000 on Tinder. Scammed the cameraman for a video then blocked him on Twitter. I said fuck Donald Trump and he blocked me on Twitter. He ain't turned off his location so I traced him through Twitter. Stole an old lady credit card, man, I know why she bitter. Caught her slipping one day, she ain't lock up her house. Soon as I seen her pull off, I snuck into her house. And I found a couple credit cards between the couch. Soon as I heard her pull up, damn, I'm leaving out. The feds shut the site down, but I'm in Silk Road. They sold illegal shit, and that's the reason I got my first gun. Used to load my site and go and buy illegal drugs. But last year they got hip to us and shut the site down. One time I logged into the dark net and seen some dead bodies. Then I witnessed somebody kill themselves in a rare room. It was dark as hell, a white girl in the bathroom. She overdosed on pills, all you seen was some perfume. They banned my whole Instagram for impersonation. That was in 2012, was doing cash flip. I just got a couple money orders, about to cash them in. How you getting jacks? I never seen you at the cash in spot.